consecrated in Christ Jesus and called to be a holy people, 1 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 2.